Hello friends, I welcome you to my YouTube channel Make PM. So in today's video we will solve a numerical problem based on stress and strain. So let's see the problem. In figure is shown a steel bar. This is a steel bar LNN of cross section area 250 mm square. So area is given is equal to 250 mm square, headly formed by the end supports and loaded by the axial force of head. Firmly held means that there will be no movement of this support and left and right, left hand support and right hand support, because if force is applied, it is 25 kN, then bar will try to elongate or contract, but these two will not allow it. So loaded by 25 kN axial force, determine reactions at L and M and extension of left portion. So see, if reaction is RL and RM, okay, so suppose reaction is RL plus RM, RL and RM are reactions, then sum of these two will be equal to, because 25 kN is acting in right direction, then it will be acting, these two are acting in left hand direction to maintain it. So RL plus RM is equal to 25 kN, because the bar is in equilibrium, so these two will maintain this. Also, if this bar is pulled from here, then this will be in compression, NM will be in compression and LN will be in tension. So LN will try to elongate and LM will try to contract, but the movement is not allowed by these two supports. So the value of elongation of LN will be equal to value of contraction of LM, NM. Okay, so delta LN is equal to delta NM. Okay, and what is the elongation? How to calculate elongation? See, as per Hooke's law, E is equal to stress divided by strain. This is equal to force upon area divided by delta L upon L. This is strain, this is stress, and this is strain. So it will be equal to P L upon A delta L. So delta L is equal to, this A will come down, PL upon A E. So what will the delta L1? Delta L LN will be equal to RL. RL is the force here, into L, a length is 0.25, upon area is 250 mm square, into E, and delta NM is equal to PL upon A. So PE here force is RM, into length is 0.6, divided by area is 250. We can write into 10 to the power 6, 10 to the power minus 6, to convert it in meter square, but these two will get cancelled, so doesn't matter. So E will be cancelled with E, and this area will be cancelled with area. So 0.25 R1 is equal to 0.6 RM. Sorry, this is RL. Okay, so we can put the values of RL plus RM from equation 1 and equation 2. You can see that here, if we can solve further, and RL will be equal to 0.6 RM divided by 0.25, which will be equal to 2.4 rm. So if you put this is, suppose this is equation 3, if we put the value of RL in equation 1, then 2.4 rm plus rm, which is equal to 25. So 3.4 rm is equal to 25. So rm will be equal to 25 divided by 3.4, which will be equal to 7.353 kilonewton. Now we have found the value of RM, so RL will be 2.4 rm. It will be 2.4 into 7.353, which will be equal to 17.647 kilonewton. So this is value of RL. This is RL. So what we have to find, another thing we have to find is that extension of the left portion. We have found the first one, reaction at L and M, RL and RM. We have to find extension of the left portion. The extension of the left portion is delta ln, which is equal to RL into 0.25 divided by 250 into 10 to the power minus 6 into E. Value of E is, we have been given value of E is 200 giganewton per meter square. So we can put this value here, 200 into 10 to the power 9, and value of RL is 7.353 kilonewton. Sorry, value of RL is 17 point. So here we can do, write 17.647 into 10 to the power 3 newton. This is 0.25 length. This is area, and this is value of E. So we will get, if we will solve this, then we will get 0.000882 meter. So you will get 0.0882 mm. So this is the elongation of the left portion. I hope you understood up to here. If you have any doubt solving this problem, please ask in the comment section. And if you liked our video, then please subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.